Hi, so our question is match the polymeric subunits with monomeric subunits into which they are converted.